I say your attitude towards life is like an aperture of a camera, and that aperture is closing dependent on how closed you are to experience. If you're fearful and avoidant and hostile, that thing can narrow down to a tiny, to the lowest f-stop that there is, right?
Yep.
But if you're open and expansive and accepting and tolerant and kind of open to experience, it opens to the widest aperture. And you, how you look at yourself and how that attitude is will determine what you get in life.